Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you imagined how to use your iPad when home and power buttons are broken? If you want to restart your stuck iPad, but the home and power buttons are not functioning, do you know how to do it? Don't worry, guys. In today's video, I'll show you two free ways to restart your iPad with broken buttons. Now, let's get started. Method 1. Use AssistiveTouch. For many iOS users who would like to extend the life of the home and power button, this assistive touch feature of iOS device may not be unfamiliar. Thus, we can also use it to restart iPad without the power button. Just go to Settings, Accessibility, Touch. Tap on the switch of assistive touch. Here you will see the new icon. Then tap it, find device and tap more. Now you can find a restart button on the assistive touch menu. As you can see, that's it. Is there any way to do it just with one click? Of course, yes. Method 2, UltFone iOS system repair. If your iPad got stuck, unresponsive, or in some other situation, you may want to force restart to fix these problems. However, broken buttons would make it hard to do. So I suggest users restart iPad by entering recovery mode. And users can achieve this operation by using UltFone iOS system repair in one click. Now I will show you how to use it. Download and launch UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to UltFone iOS system repair. On the home screen, click enter recovery mode. Your iPad gets into recovery mode in seconds, and you will find the exit recovery mode is highlighted. Click it. Your iPad will immediately restart. If your freeze, black screen and other problems haven't been fixed by restarting, I recommend you to use the standard repair. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues without any data loss. Go and try it. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.